Out of New Hampshire's weekly COVID update, DHHS is reporting 3,800 new cases from last Friday through yesterday. Active cases are now over 5,000 with 5,300 current infections with nine new COVID-related deaths. And right now there are 117 COVID-positive hospitalizations with 36 receiving treatment for the virus.